without his support, his mentoring, I probably wouldn't have made it to where I am today wearing this. Like,
she made me feel at ease and really helped with every kind of issue I had, either it was personal or, you know, it's fine art related.
She was amazing. She's honestly mad, and it was a really, really great series of lectures.
I think without her, I can't do it.
He allowed me to research something new that hadn't been researched before, and I just really enjoyed it, and I think it was an amazing experience.
He's always there if you need a shoulder to cry on, or if you need someone to give you a bit of a kick to get you into work.
He was engaging, he was fun, the lectures were interesting.
You can go in with like a crazy idea and they just want to help you like finish it and finalise it all.
Actually, he helps me a lot. He tried to encourage me when I faced some difficulties when doing my assignment.
He taught me to believe in myself more than anything, and I'll always remember him for that. Dr. Bennett Hogg.
For me, it's my tutor, Dr. Tim Chu.
My favourite lecturer was probably Jeff Bossom.
All the technicians at Fine Art.
My singing teacher was absolutely amazing. It's probably Carl Cade.
My research supervisor, Dr. Lee Borthwick.
Dr. Michelle Sweeney.
Dr. Sarah Jane Bolton in first year.
My tutor, Nadia.